How y'all doing this morning? This is Matt Wright again.
This is Jeremy Elliott.
And we're back with y'all again. Ready to do another video here of channeling the other side. And today we're going to be talking to people who are famous in their lifetimes, past lifetimes, here in this dimension on Earth. And
tomorrow's Thanksgiving. And we thought we'd say thank you for all the thanks and everything, so we thought maybe we'd get back and talk to some people famous on the other side today. And
I know people would probably be interested in this kind of thing, you know. Sometimes they don't, on the other side, it doesn't really matter to them, you know, that it doesn't, fame is not a big deal. They're just like any other spirit. So, all kinds of people do come through all the time, but it is Thanksgiving, like you said, and we thank you for your support, for watching these videos. And we're happy to be helping people. Well, let's get into it. Before we started, we were just kind of meditating and figuring out who was there, who wanted to talk. And actually, John Belushi and Chris Farley both came through at the same time almost. Looks like they hang out together in the spirit world too. So,
John Belushi does say hello. Chris Farley also says hello. The way they do it, they kind of point at the same time when they're in sync, pointing as they're goofy, as joking, you know. They agreed to do this. We previously asked them, and they said they would. They mentioned that we were the spooky ones. And, that's probably true sometimes, I guess. You know, not meaning to be.
Well, people would think of it as spooky. We were talking to someone earlier this morning who got scared when we told him about what we do. You know, thinking of ghosts and paranormal things and whatnot. That's not like that at all. Anyway, but, yeah, like, we're just gonna let it, you know, let it roll. Just whatever y'all gotta say, you know, if you wanna say something, I'm not gonna lead the conversation too much unless you want me to. Go ahead and say whatever y'all want. So we're on live for the world right now, so.
Of course, you know, he wants to say, John Belushi wants to say hi to his family, Jim Belushi and his brothers, sisters, his Christian father wants to say hi to his family and hello, happy Thanksgiving, Mom.
Yeah. So what's life? What do y'all, what's life like on the other side? You know, explain that to the people right here. What do y'all do to fill the time up over there?
Well, Chris Farley seems to say that it has a lot to do with it's all of their life experiences, their good experiences are manifesting their mind, their good parts of their mind are manifesting. They do is a manifestation of the positive thing in their life. And John Belushi says that we can make it negative if we want to.
You know? I don't think they want to. Nah, I don't really, you know.
It's not like, it was almost like, you know, no, we don't want to.
Had enough negativity on this side, that's for sure.
Right.
There's enough in this physical life, that's for sure. So, go ahead.
But they can drink, he said.
I was about to ask that question, you know. I was about to ask, is that, you know, so we know there's drugs and stuff like that. Yeah, I had the question in my mind about, we've had the question before, we've seen it, but I wanted to ask. You know, people do get high and do some other things over there. We see people fire up lunch while they're talking to us. We're not trying to encourage anybody, but, this is what happens. This is reality.
Yeah, the other side is a whole lot like this side. It's just a lot less dead grass. You know what I mean?
And then people can just, there's no buying anything either, from what I heard. You just kind of manifest what you want, apparently.
Anything.
Think of it, then it shows up.
You know, deposit things that you want to manifest. I see that, you know. even down to the slightest little thing, you can remember when you were a child, a toy or something, you know, that'll come to you.
So, how does, like, let me ask this. I was thinking, like, you know, like, people who are well-known and physicalized and then cross over, going to have a lot of people thinking about them when they hit the other side. You know, you have fans and whatnot, like this and that going on, family. How did that affect y'all?
John Belushi says that it's very hard for him because he doesn't, you know, he didn't want to see people suffer over him, you know. And I think they both are in agreement over that. But, you know, when they're celebrating, you know, that people are suffering over him. At the same time, it's a twisted mentality, you know, is the word that he uses.
Twisted mentality as far as...
People being sad and people partying on that side, you know.
Exactly. It's just a misunderstanding, I think, forgetfulness. People forget where they actually come from. You know, they don't come from here, they come from there. You know, at least more from there than here. I think there's more to it than that.
They want to say thank you, you know, that they did. They've been sticking around for a while. And
we appreciate it.
They are pulling back, you know, even doing this can manifest thoughts of their own that they don't want to manifest. I think that's what they're trying to tell me. So they're going on.
Go ahead.
Saying thank you.
And we appreciate it.
Going for that.
So, all right.
I hope that was helpful.
It was, you know, I mean, now some people might sit there and said, well, they could have just made this up, you know. You know, all we can say is that this is what we see, you know.
Let me say this. If the question is, did we make it up, try go out and tell everybody you do it and see how all the ridicule and reaction that you get. And see if you still
want to do it or make it up. I mean, all the ridicule, you know, this stuff made people want to ridicule you, I mean, for this kind of thing. Anytime you go against the grain on anything, you take ridicule. But we do it anyway because what we know is truth, you know. So.
Yeah, but it's enough dealing with it ourselves. So believe it or not, you know, folks, it's what's going on.
Indeed.
We're just here to help.
Exactly.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Thank you.